Ooh, I can even paint my costume once I make it.
All right.
Dad never threw away Mom's hiking boots. Good.
Aw, man, this story is so sad.
If Dad used the padlock, he wants to keep me out.
But how do I find the codes? What the hell? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe I should turn it off before I go. There's a treehouse. Let's go to the treehouse. No, is that a broken swing? That's the saddest thing ever.
Behold, the flying fortress.
Go up. I saw like a trailer, and there was another guy. I thought that they were brothers, but I guess not.
Dad keeps telling me this is a girl's doll. So what? She's the Ice Queen.
So Elsa.
The fortress looks safe since we last talked. Sky Pirate, what's the situation since your last report? Did the storm cause any damage?
No, Captain. The magnetic field protected us from any harm.
We're lucky to have you. Keep up your good work.
Damn, you punch him?
That's Noctarius' son. He looks like his dad.
What else is there?
I can't let Dad find my secret stash. Ever.
But what is his secret stash?
I had to rescue my old cereal bowl after Dad used it for an ashtray. Gross.
I don't know what to do. I really should have done more research. I guess nothing is going to happen. So I can just leave, I guess. Jimmy Swift that finds me, be my keeper. Silhouette of the seas he does. What is that song you sing before the dead? What is that song you sing before the dead? I see the silver searchlights. Okay, I don't know what to do here. Can I go to the neighbors? Nope. Oh my god, I can run. Oh my god, I just figured that out. Thank god. Guess I'll go back in then. Nay, not again. Leave. Man. The game really want me to see me fail again, huh? Come on, be more in the middle.
Yes!
Damn it. Can I just leave? I can't. Great. I wish I did this well on the first try. Come on. The controls are so hard.
Yes! Pow! Boom! Wham! Recycle that.
Now go in. Don't press it again. Finally.
That's how it's done. Yes!
Can try and talk to the dad.
Dad?
Shh. Ah, rude.
I wonder when I can start to shave. Superhero shave? Oh no, I hate going to the water eater's lair.
I have no idea what that means.
Geez, where is the heat? I bet the water eater is sleeping again. I feel naked without my costume.
Was that all? Great. Interview.
Welcome to WHERO! Today we are honored to have an interview with the world's most awesome superhero, Captain Spirit! Hello, Beaver Creek. Captain Spirit, when do you think you will defeat Mantroid? Mantroid is a bully and a coward. He can't hide, but he can run. We heard reports that he is putting together a team of supervillains. Do you have any message for them?
Our crush. We'll forget none of crush.
My message is that Mantroid will never win, and I will find you, and I will crush you. Yes, that is what this town wants to hear. That's my job, and that's why we love you. Can you tell us who your superheroes are?
My parents or me. Parents.
My parents are my biggest heroes. I bet they're happy to hear that. Can you give us a hint about how you discovered your epic powers? No. Okay, do you have any final words for your audience? Be nice and always fight for the good team. Thank you, Captain Spirit, for being our hero. And now back to WHERO News.
Is your dad asleep?
I hate seeing him like this.
Oh, he's awake. Great. I don't think there's anything else I can do, really.
Captain Spirit doesn't need weapons. But just in case.
Just in case, you know, you don't have any powers. I forgot I could run. Play. Will that distract the dad or something?
Dinosaur Land is open for business. Eat everybody! I am more T-Rex, and you are my...
He's so annoyed. That was so random.
I don't think Dad reads these. I think he just takes them from work.
Okay.
Dad loves his Dad notebooks.
I just want him to fall asleep so I could wake him up or something.
Dad never smiles like that anymore.
That's so sad.
If I could go back in time, I'd go see him play.
Oh my god, it's gonna turn out like Flash.
He looks so different in his basketball outfit.
Yeah, because then he wasn't a slob.
Dad was so popular. I hate seeing him like this. Why does he drink that if it just makes him mad?
I feel so bad for the kid, man.